They are opening my favorite place, where my friends and family can sit next to me. But I'm not quite sure if it's a germ-free space, and the experts are saying it may be a bit early. I can hear them say, continue social distance, wear a mask each day, don't spread this bug along. But I miss my friends and our weekend plans. But if I social distance, I'll be right where I belong. Excuse me, ma'am. If you're gonna be in here, there's one thing we ask. Wear a mask, wear a mask. I can't believe I have to ask. Just put a cloth around your neck and breathe. It's a pretty simple task. Wash your hands, stay indoors. This is what Netflix is for. Avoid COVID, it's so vicious. Just order takeout, it's delicious. You can sing, you can dance, spend all day in your sweatpants. If you must go out in public, all we ask, cover your mouth and nose and stop that germ that flows. And wear a mask, wear a mask. Karen, wear a mask.
And I think you said you're going to test that, too. Sounds interesting.
We'll get the right folks who could.
Right, and then I see the disinfectant, where it knocks it out in a minute, 1 minute. And is there a way we can do something like that by injection inside or almost a cleaning? Because you see it gets on the lungs, and it does a tremendous number of the lungs. So it'd be interesting to check that. So that you're going to have to use medical doctors with. But it sounds interesting to me.
For every day that comes along, there is a chance to find a song. You watch the news and snap, a song is right there. And each day brings new info that before you didn't know. Past weeks, I learned that even though it burns, just a spoonful of Clorox helps the COVID go down. The COVID go down, the COVID go down. Just a spoonful of Clorox helps the COVID go down in the most poisonous way. A doctor studying this bug may just look around and shrug while gathering insights and data points. Though quite intent in his pursuit, he never realized, oh shoot, it's been here all along, this bleach is awfully strong. Just a spoonful of Clorox helps the COVID go down, the COVID go down, the COVID go down. Just a spoonful of Clorox helps the COVID go down in the most poisonous way. The proceeding was not medical advice. Please do not inject or ingest cleaner or Clorox in any way, shape, or form. It was just a parody. Thank you very much. Please don't do it. I've been staring at the spike of infections, wondering how did we get here, never really knowing why. I wish everyone would wear masks, separate 6 feet and stay back. Don't make this a political fight. Every post I see seems to catch blowback. I just don't believe that all roads lead back to your politics or election picks. What are we doing here? See the line tracking COVID, it's rising. And no one knows how far it goes. Doesn't care who your vote is supporting. So wear a mask, that's all I ask. racing forward till the bug is gone. Our governors have ordered that we stay at home. They have closed the bars and all the schools. All events are now on Zoom. COVID-19, you're the worst. We hate you. You're like the fungus with spores so toxic.
You're the worst.
With the appeal of a drunk baboon.
You're the worst.
And you're more viral than Joe Exotic. Coronavirus, you're the worst. We hate you.
You're the worst.
You're like a fungus with spores so toxic.
You're the worst.
With the appeal of a drunk baboon.
You're the worst.
And you're more viral than Joe Exotic. Coronavirus.